Nakamai's Shopping Street. Asakusa's Nakamai's Shopping Street is believed to have got its start sometime between the late 17th and early 18th centuries when local people in Asakusa were granted permission to open shops on the temple grounds. In return, the new shopkeepers were expected to perform cleaning services. Tokyo pleasure seekers. Storytellers, jugglers, and dancing girl magicians, vaudeville and dance halls, yo's performances, lantern shows, movie houses, shinpa and shingeki theater, opera.